Welcome to your first lesson with me, Gramata. Today I will teach you a few basic expressions in Kinyarwanda. First one is Bitesha, which means what's up, yo. Bite is what's up, and sha, you got it, it's yo. That expression is only used for people your age, people you know very well. If you're talking to your parents or somebody older, your boss, you would prefer to use amakuru. Amakuru means what are your news. Basically, the word amakuru means news. And the answer to that is ni meza. Ni meza means I am well. Ni meza. Also, if you want to say good, good, you would say neza, neza. So, amakuru, ni meza, neza, neza. Or, bitesha, ni meza. Okay, that would be it for today. And I'll be waiting for your videos to hear your pronunciation. And we'll see you lesson two. Keep on partying and have fun. Mira mi yo, mira mi yo.